So there's a very important location on the airfoil called the center of pressure. That's the location where the pitching moment is equal to zero. So that means that if we were to integrate all of the pressure and shear forces along the surface of this airfoil, there's a point where the pitching moment, once we integrate all of that, the pitching moment is equal to zero. So let's take equation two up here. So pitching moment at the leading edge is equal to the pitching moment at some x location minus x over c, cn. And let's say that because this is good for any x location, let's just say that that's equal to the pitching moment at the xcp, that's the center of pressure, minus xcp, the center of pressure location, over c times cn. Okay, so by definition, the pitching moment at this center of pressure is equal to zero. So that term right there is zero. And so now we can solve for the center pressure location. We can do that in terms of the pitching moment at the leading edge, or if we've been given the pitching moment at any other location, we can do that from this term right here. So we can either use the pitching moment at the leading edge or the pitching moment at another location. So let's just solve here for the XCP. I'm gonna move that over to the left-hand side. So XCP over C is equal to, so I'm just solving for this term here. And so in terms of the pitching moment at the leading edge, that's equal to, negative Cm at the leading edge tilde over C sub n. So that's the location of the center of pressure if I know the pitching moment about the leading edge and the normal force. Or I can solve for XCP over C in terms of the pitching moment at any other location by simply by using this term here in the middle. And so that would be equal to, X over C, and I'm gonna divide off the Cn minus Cmx tilde over C tilde n. Okay, I believe I did that right. So this is, we can now solve for the location of the center of pressure. If we were given the pitching moment at the leading edge, we use that first term. Or if we're given the pitching moment at a different x location, we can figure out where the center of pressure is from the second term.